Turkey has developed several advanced unmanned aerial and ground vehicles for military use, including robots and drones. These systems have both autonomous and manual modes, advanced weaponry, and real-time data transmission capabilities. They are designed for missions such as reconnaissance, target destruction, and logistical support. Turkey is prepared for war at any given time. The Kalkan Spy Drone is a state-of-the-art surveillance and reconnaissance drone developed by Turkey. Designed for intelligence-gathering missions, the Kalkan drone represents a significant advancement in Turkey's unmanned aerial vehicle capabilities. Its primary role is to perform surveillance and reconnaissance missions over various terrains, providing real-time data to military commanders. The Kalkan is equipped with high-resolution cameras, infrared sensors, and advanced electronic warfare capabilities, allowing it to detect and track enemy movements from a significant distance. One of its standout features is its low observability, designed to reduce its radar cross-section and heat signature, making it highly stealthy and difficult to detect. In addition to its primary surveillance role, the Kalkan Spy Drone can be equipped with a variety of payloads to suit different mission profiles. The drone's endurance and range are optimized for long-duration missions, allowing it to remain airborne for extended periods, covering vast operational areas without needing frequent refueling or recharging. Songar is a low-altitude unmanned combat aerial vehicle, UAEV, developed by ASIS Guard for the Turkish Armed Forces. It includes a quadrotor UAEV, a ground control station, and ground support equipment. It operates in both autonomous and manual flight modes, featuring route planning, autonomous flight, and autonomous return to base in critical battery charge level and data link disconnection situations. It can transmit telemetry data and images simultaneously. Songar has an operational range of approximately 10 kilometers and is equipped with both daylight and infrared cameras. It is fitted with several built-in weapons and can remotely destroy targets. It operates at a height of 400 meters above ground level and a maximum elevation of 2.8 kilometers above mean sea level. The drone is dust resistant, complying with the IP67 standard, and has GPS and global navigation satellite system compatible navigation capability. This system is advantageous because it is low cost, customizable, easy to use, lightweight, and portable by personnel across multiple units. The Bayraktar Akıncı, developed by Turkish aerospace company Baykar, is a cutting-edge unmanned combat aerial vehicle that represents a significant leap in drone technology. Designed to perform a wide array of tasks, the Akıncı is known for its versatility, long endurance, and ability to carry a variety of advanced weaponry. This UKV is a crucial asset in modern warfare due to its capability to operate at high altitudes and its proficiency in both intelligence gathering and combat roles. One of the standout features of the Akıncı is its ability to operate at altitudes of up to 40,000 feet, which significantly expands its operational scope. This high altitude capability, combined with its endurance of over 24 hours, allows the drone to undertake prolonged missions without the need for frequent refueling. This endurance is critical for persistent surveillance, intelligence collection, and executing strategic strikes deep into enemy territory. The T-129 ATAK is a versatile attack helicopter developed jointly by Turkish Aerospace Industries and Leonardo Helicopters. This twin-engine multi-role helicopter is designed for both attack and reconnaissance missions, capable of operating in a variety of terrains and environmental conditions. The T-129 is equipped with advanced avionics, weapon systems, and mission equipment, making it highly effective in counter-terrorism operations and conventional warfare scenarios. It can perform a range of missions, from close air support and deep strike to armed reconnaissance and anti-tank warfare. Its advanced targeting systems, including a helmet-mounted display, provide pilots with enhanced situational awareness and precision strike capabilities, making it a formidable force multiplier on the battlefield. In addition to its combat capabilities, the T-129 features advanced electronic warfare systems designed to increase survivability in hostile environments. The Shadow Rider unmanned ground vehicle has been designed as a force multiplier on the battlefield. It is manufactured by Turkish Armored Vehicles provider FNSS, a joint venture between Turkish industrial conglomerate Neural and British aerospace and defense firm BAE Systems. The UGV is equipped with an AI-based autonomy kit, decision support systems, a sensor suite, and systems designed for positional and situational awareness. The vehicle's modular design makes it suitable for various missions and operations in difficult conditions and terrains. The architecture supports the integration of different payloads to support a range of missions, including surveillance and reconnaissance, tactical deception, logistics support, communication relay, fire support, and military evacuation. In August 2024, at the International Defense Industry Fair in Istanbul, Turkey unveiled an ambitious new air defense concept called the Steel Dome, Çelik Kubbe. Aimed at competing with Israel's renowned Iron Dome, the Steel Dome represents Turkey's latest effort to strengthen its defense capabilities amidst growing regional security challenges. The system is being developed by leading Turkish defense companies, including Aselsan and Roketsan, both of which have extensive experience in cutting-edge military technology. Unlike conventional defense systems, the Steel Dome is designed to integrate a wide range of technologies to create a robust and adaptable defense network. Central to its effectiveness is its ability to utilize network-centric technologies and artificial intelligence. This allows the system to process vast amounts of data in real time, helping it accurately identify and neutralize various threats, including rockets, missiles, drones, and even artillery fire. The Bayraktar TB-3 is an advanced UAV developed by the Turkish company Baykar, following the success of its predecessor, the Bayraktar TB-2. With a folding wing design, the TB-3 is tailored for naval operations, enabling it to launch from short runways or ship decks, enhancing Turkey's maritime capabilities. The TB-3 features a wingspan of approximately 14 meters and a maximum takeoff weight of around 1,450 kilograms. The UAV is powered by a single turboprop engine, which allows it to achieve a maximum speed of 300 kilometers an hour. The TB-3 is designed to carry a payload of up to 280 kilograms, which includes advanced sensors, electro-optical infrared cameras, synthetic aperture radar, and a variety of precision-guided munitions. The TB-3 can operate at an altitude of up to 30,000 feet and has an endurance of more than 24 hours, making it suitable for long-duration missions. The UAV is capable of conducting a wide range of missions, including intelligence, surveillance, reconnaissance, and precision strikes against ground and sea targets. The TB-3 incorporates advanced avionics, autonomous flight capabilities, and AI for improved navigation, targeting, and situational awareness. Turkey's Anka-3, an advanced jet-powered drone developed by Turkish Aerospace Industries, represents a significant step in Turkey's unmanned aerial vehicle, UAV, evolution. Anka-3 is a stealthy, unmanned combat aerial vehicle designed for high-end reconnaissance, combat, and intelligence-gathering missions. Its key features include a low-observable design that enhances its stealth capabilities, making it ideal for operations in contested environments. Recent updates have focused on refining the drone's aerodynamic shape to minimize radar visibility, significantly improving its range, speed, and payload capabilities. The Anka-3 is expected to support a wide variety of missions, ranging from intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance to air-to-ground strikes and potentially electronic warfare operations. This advanced drone is also designed to carry a diverse range of munitions, giving it exceptional flexibility in different combat scenarios and making it a versatile asset on the battlefield. The Bayraktar Kızılelma is an advanced, unmanned combat aerial vehicle developed by Baykar, a leading Turkish defense company. The Kızılelma is designed with a low radar cross-section to enhance its stealth capabilities, making it difficult to detect by enemy radar systems. It is equipped with a turbofan engine capable of achieving supersonic speeds, which provides both a tactical advantage in terms of speed and the ability to evade enemy air defenses. The drone is built to perform a wide range of missions, including air-to-air combat, air-to-ground strikes, electronic warfare, and ISR missions. Kızılelma is equipped with state-of-the-art avionics and sensors, including an active electronically scanned array radar, which provides superior target detection and tracking capabilities. The integration of artificial intelligence systems enables advanced autonomous flight operations, such as target acquisition, navigation, and combat engagement, without requiring constant input from human operators. Thanks for watching, and make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and put notifications on to stay updated on everything related to AI and robotics.